Hello students, welcome you all. I am Pratima. In this video we learn another very short trick how to find whether a number is divisible by 13 or not, and it is needed for identifying a prime number. So let us begin. So I thank you all the subscribers. Rule of divisibility of for 13. Multiply the unit place digit by 4. So I am saying the steps. First we'll multiply the unit place digit with 4. Add this product to the number excluding the unit plus digit. Check if the result comes in multiplication table of 13 or not. If yes, the number is divisible by 13. If no, the number is not divisible by 13. And if the result is still a big number after the addition, then we'll repeat the same procedure. So, rule of divisibility क्या है? पहले unit plus digit को हम 4 से multiply कर देंगे, उसको unit plus digit छोड़ के जो बाकी number होंगे उसमें इसको add करेंगे, फिर देखेंगे ये number 13 से divisible है कि नहीं है, मतलब उसका multiplication table में आता है कि नहीं. अगर आता है, number is divisible by 13. अगर नहीं आता है, तो it is not divisible by 13. अगर फिर भी एक बड़ा number मिल रहा है, हम समझ नहीं पा रहे हैं, हम फिर से इस procedure को दोहराएंगे. So first question, I have taken a very simple question. Simple number 377 is divisible by 13. Can you guess whether it is divisible or not? Okay, let us cross it. So I'll write 377 and I'll separate this 7 because this is the unit place digit. I'll multiply with 4. Then it will be how much? It will be 28. Next I'll add this 28 to the number excluding your unit place digit. So it will be how much? 7 plus 8, 15, carries 1, 3 plus 2, 5 plus 1, 6, 65. It is a multiple of 13? Yes, 13, 5 times gives you 65. So this is, number is divisible by 13, 377. Is divisible by 13. Now, if I can't remember still 13 5s are 65, no problem. You will multiply your 5 into 2, 5 into 4, 20, and add this 20 to 6. It is 26. I hope now you can recall that 26 is equal to 13 times 2. So this 377 is divisible by 13. 469. So separate your unit place digit. Multiply 9 with 4. 9, 4 times 36. So 36 will be added to 46. Then how much it will be? 6 plus 6, 12, carries 1. 4 plus 3, 7 plus 1. It will be 82. Does it come in table of 13? let us take, if I cannot think, again I'll go for the same procedure. What I'll do, I'll multiply 2 with 4, that will be 8. Then I'll add again 8. 8 plus 8 is 16. Is it equal to 13? No, 16 is not equal to 13. So it is not multiple of 13. So 4, 6, 9 is not divisible by 13. Next, 5, 5, 9, is it divisible by 13? 5, 5, keep 9 separated. 9 multiplies 4, 36. Add 36 to 55. How much it is? 5 plus 6, 11, carries 1. It will be 9. 91. Is it divisible by 13? Does it come in multiplication table of 13? 13, 7 times gives you 91. If you can't recall, no problem. Multiply 1 with 4. It will be 4. Add 4 to 9. How much is this? This is 13. So 13 is divisible by 13. 13, 1 time 13. So 5, 5, 9 is divisible by 13. I hope you have learned the trick. You must be excited to do yourself. So you can try next number yourself. You can check, pause the video and do yourself. 87. 1, I'm writing separately, 1 multiplies 4 is 4, add 4 to 87, it is 91. Just now we did it, 91 is equal to 13, 7 times. So 91 is divisible by 13. So 8, 7, 1 is divisible by 13. So it is very easy now. Next, 1, 1, 3, 1. There are 4 digits now. No problem. So take this number. So I'll take these 3 number together and this 9 separate. 9, 4 times 36. Add 36 to it. Add it. So 6 plus 6, 12 carries 1. It will be 8, 1. Still it is a big number. So separate the unit place digit. 2 times 4, 8. Subtract, add 8, 2, 18, how much is this? 26. Is it divisible by 13? Yes, 13, 2 times gives you 26. So what's next? Next, what will the conclusion? So 4, 1, 4, 6, 9 is divisible by 13. Two, three, two, seven. Is it divisible by 13? You can pause the video, do yourself. So 2, 3, 2, 7, I'll keep it separate. 7, 4 times 28. Now add 28. How much is the result? 8 plus 2, 10. Carries 1. It will be 6. 260. Is it multiple of 13? Yes, 26 is multiple of, so 26 is your 13 2 times, so it will be 20 times. So what is the conclusion? Conclusion will be 2327 is divisible by 13. Two, four, three, three. Is it divisible by 13? Let us see. 2, 4, 3. I'll separate 3. 3 times 4, 12. Add 12 to it. How much is this? 5. 4 plus 1, 5. 2. Then again separate the unit place digit because it is a big number. 5, 4 times is 20. 8, 20. So 45, does it come in multiplication table of 13? No, 13 threes are 39 only. So 45 is not divisible by 13. So 2433 is not divisible by 13. I hope you have enjoyed. So practice some more numbers. I hope you learned the trick. Don't forget to subscribe the channel, like and share the video. Thank you for watching.